Here we are at 120 pounds. Gonna be a barn burner. Repeat of last year's Minner District. In the all black, we have Jake Newhouse from Massillon Perry. And in the maroon and white, we have McCall.
Attention, please. Eric Monk, please come to the head table. Eric Monk.
Mackle from Stillwell Chevrolet. Trying to limp arm, McCall not letting go. Out of bounds. There, cross ankle, same position it looks like. That's gonna be two. Newhouse up. It's going to be his choice. He's choosing down. He is choosing down. He did. Mackle gets a leg in. Coach Goodale's watching this thinking, yeah. Ooh, got a little high on that right arm. So we're back, we got two backs, gonna tie it up 2-2. Oh, Coach. Newhouse fires up. Stalling red, one escape, they call it escape. Two takedown. Lock up the cradle here. Seconds remaining in the second. Newhouse up 5-2. Head post. Gonna come out with the. Is he gonna get it? He's gonna make it 5-4 with 3 seconds remaining. Oh my God. He's holding it tight. He's got a minute 30. Oh, he broke the hands. Mackle breaks the hands.
Place winners.
He's got three backs coming to him, making 8-4.
And 106 and 113. Please report to the arena floor at this time on the staging area. We need all place winners at 106 and 113 in all divisions.
Another head spin for Mackle.
In the staging area, please.
Make it 10-5 with a minute remaining in the third. There's an escape. Make it 10-6. 43 seconds remaining. Seven seconds remaining.
One run dump. That's all you got.
Looking to go cement mixer on a full. 9 seconds. Jake Newland.